Welcome to this short demonstration of easy issue and subtask templates. This app will help you to standardize work within Jira. You can choose between two types of templates. Subtask templates, which only contain subtasks and can be used within single issues, and issue templates. These can include a whole hierarchy of epics, issues and subtasks and also offer the possibility to add dynamic variables to make work even easier. First, let's take a look at subtask templates. Navigate to a project where you want to use a template. Click on the subtask template menu item and then on New Template. You can now add a name and the Valorant subtasks. Drag and drop issues to the right position. Expand a subtask to add details, for example, description, assignee, labels, and so on, depending on the issue type configuration of the project. A lot of fields offer the possibility to choose between different default options, just as inherit value from the parent issue or define a value by yourself. You can also use some kinds of custom fields to complete your subtask configuration. When you're ready, click Save. When a user wants to create subtasks based on a template, he or she just has to open an issue and choose the Valorant template from the dropdown. Click on Create and voila, the subtasks will be available. You want to get the best out of easy issue and subtask templates? Then sit back and let me show you how to create and use issue templates. As already said, these not only contain subtasks, but a whole hierarchy of issues. To create an issue template, navigate to the template library. Click on Create and a template editor will open. Enter details just as name and description. You can also choose an icon and a color. A template is always linked to a project, so select a project and define if the template should be globally visible or only if a user filters for the project. Now let's add some issues. Type in the summary. You can change the issue type by clicking on the icon. To create a hierarchy of epics, issues, and subtasks, drag and drop the issues to the right position. By clicking on an issue entry, you will see the details on the right side. Fill out the information as needed and click Save when you're ready. You often want users to add information that should be inserted into the issues. For example, who should be the assignee or due date. For this use case, we have added a form which depends on custom variables you can add. Navigate back to the issue editor and insert variables as needed. When an issue template is created, you can find it at the template library. You will see a preview of the template and further information. Click on Use Template to start the creation process. If variables are added, you will now see a form. Enter the asked information and wait some seconds until all issues are created. That's it! Thank you for watching this short demonstration of easy issue and subtask templates. Please contact us for any questions or requests. We are happy to hear from you.